I'm Megan O'Brien. I'm excited to join Coldwell Banker. I wanted to be here to be part of an innovative opportunity and an innovative office in the East Village. I've been in the housing industry for the better part of my adult life. So I worked as a housing economist at Iowa State, and I also worked in community and economic development there and helped communities understand their local economy, from their retail environment to housing. And from there, I spent some time in state government doing analysis and still looking at economic issues. I bought a house a few years ago and I didn't ask anyone for referrals, and I found an agent. And during the process, I was incredibly disappointed with the service. And I was thinking about all the time I'd spend as a lender and how I tried to make people feel and keep them informed, and realized that I could bring a lot of value to my clients with all that experience and keep them from ever feeling that frustration. So I basically wanted to set out to give people the best experience possible. It's not just helping them buy a home, you become part of their journey and cheering every success they have after that. I think that's the most rewarding thing about being an agent.